I chose the master's program, the chemistry department at Eastern Illinois University, for its active research program in several areas of chemistry. I've been involved in the synthesis and characterization of molecular devices and machines. A molecular level machine is an assembly of molecular components designed to perform mechanical-like movements when subjected to the appropriate external stimuli.
We have a macrocycle and an axle. So after you put the macrocycle onto the axle, you can make this macrocycle to move from one point to another. So this is basically molecular movement at the molecular level. It actually offers the possibility to build molecular machines, very small devices that you cannot see with your eyes.
Molecular machines are important not only for basic research, but also for the growth of nanoscience and nanotechnology. That is the technology of objects whose dimensions are 10 to the minus 9 meters. A nanometer to a meter is the same as that of a marble to the size of the Earth. Our approach is described on this chart. There are two approaches. First, you put the wheel on the axle and then you cap the axle. Then the second approach is trying to slip the wheel over the caps of the axle. Here are three reaction tubes. The one on the left has the wheel, one in the middle has the axle, and this one has the interlocked rotoxane. And the solution structure of our compounds was determined by nuclear magnetic resonance using this instrument. Based on these spectra, we determined that the components are indeed mechanically interlocked. The solid state was determined by X-ray diffraction, an experiment that allows us to find the exact position of atoms in a single crystal. Analyzing these single crystals, it can be seen that these two components are interlocked.
What makes this approach original is that until now, until Robert did this synthesis, there were no anionic axles and then anionic rotaxanes to behave as ligands. So this is a first in the world, and I'm quite happy that Robert was able to do this unique rotaxane that can act as a ligand to our different metallic centers. I got to see my student growing from asking directions in the beginning, then ending by suggesting directions. So I think this is the most, the best prize that a professor can get.
In the fall, I will be starting on my doctorate at Miami of Ohio in chemistry, and eventually I plan to be a professor of chemistry and mentor others in research the way Dr. Semeniuc has for me.